Wind and the sea is really high, so what they do is they slaughter animals so the sea and the wind could come down.
I don't